Hi, my name's Jamie Allen, and I've been a professional magician my entire life. I became an illusionist when I was 17, and I always wanted to work on the big cruise liners, which I did, and I got these amazing contracts around the world, and I built up my stock of illusions until I finally had this appearing helicopter illusion that I'd always wanted. And I had a full cast show on board the maiden season of the Queen Mary 2. It was the best gig I'd ever got. I had all of the dancers, all of the special effects, all of the illusions that I'd wanted. And then I realized I had more time on my hands. So I asked to do a little show in the daytime, a close-up magic show, which I did in a theatre called the Planetarium, which had this incredible projection technology in it. As soon as I went in, it became instantly apparent to me that this is what people wanted to see. I was doing simple card tricks and it was killing. So I thought, I'll take a couple of those tricks and I'll put them in the main show. And it killed. The reaction was unbelievable. They were talking about the close-up magic. So I added more and more. And now I have an act which is based entirely around close-up magic, multimedia and technology. And I'm going to teach you about that on this DVD. Magic can be huge. And I'm sure a lot of you are very successful close-up magicians, working in bars, restaurants, and corporate events. But I'm going to teach you how to use your magic, but involve it with theatrics, the use of stage lighting and technology to reach audiences of thousands. If you ever wanted to be a headliner act, this is the DVD for you.